on Friday, which led to this latest development.
Sergeant Ring and I were on just normal beat patrol in a panda vehicle. We were patrolling an area where prostitutes frequent. We saw a Rover car parked. We approached the vehicle.
Was there a woman in the car with him?
Yes.
I could see that he was very nervous. He was frightened, and I said to him, "You don't have to worry. I'm not going to hurt you, and you just laughed it off." Then the police came, and when he realised that it was the police, he was petrified. If the police didn't come, then probably they would have found the body in that wasteland.
Why do you think that?
Because he is a ripper, and I am a prostitute.
And in your view, it was simple, straightforward, good police work that enabled you to assist the Ripper Squad in this particular way?
Your straightforward coppery.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, can I, first of all, confirm information that I've no doubt many of you already possess?